Okay. Unhappy okay. Dwarf throwing a tantrum.
I'll stop.
I'll stop. I hate this place. I'll never do anything so amazing again. It was like it took all my life force to do it. There's nothing left.
We're here to help.
A vast virus database has been updated.
my system.
Why do you think I can do this?
Life sucks.
I'm good.
Right.
I'll stop.
I hate this place.
Winter is here.
Thank you.
feel a little better now. Sorry about that.
Okay, I'm good. I'll stop.
Dwarf failed to make his artifact, so he's given up hope. Poor dwarf won't even eat a drink.
Hey everybody or anybody, hello. I'm back. Sorry about not having mic for a while. Oh no. Oh no. Can't really stop the stupid thieves. Thieves. Easy for me to say, huh? Anyways, sorry, no, I hadn't had any mic for some of this. I'm hoping there's someone watching at least. I think I need to have my carpenter make some wheelbarrows. Make a couple of those. Let's see, how many people do I have? 15. Did I lose somebody? Someone die? I don't think anybody died. Ah, yay, you're back. Welcome back. Oh, there's really? I thought there was some, like, all up here. Huh. All right. If you say so. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry to hear that you have the I would think that would be an interesting class, but that's just me. Never got the chance to take a one of those classes, sadly. But I'm weird like that. Okay, come on, don't freeze, don't die on me. Don't die on me. Sorry, I'm overreacting over here. I've had some problems with this with our dwarves. Or some of our dwarves died from starvation because for some reason we weren't getting enough food. So yeah. Well, I'm Oh no. No. That means he's dead. Aw, sad faces. Aw, that's not good. Sweet pods. Yeah, I don't understand why. Why that happens to me all the time. Like after a while I thought I was getting, a hang of it and everything, but no. Everybody dies. I mean, I think that's a fish on the ground here. Yeah, it's raw salmon. Hello? Anybody taking care of the raw food? 'Cause like there's like food here and bones and stuff. Let's see. Let's see. Crafter. Bone. Yeah, I guess. B. I always seem to have so much stone. Oh, great. My hunter's being attacked by something. Oh, a coyote. Here's the coyote, I think. So, yeah, the coyote. My people keep getting attacked by the coyotes. I need to get a nesting boxes for my birdies. Okay, I need to get let's see. Oh, they don't make nesting. Okay. Did they make nesting boxes? No. These do. They do. Rock nesty boxes. There we go. I haven't had any new people, I don't think, come in. Because it's been winter, so yeah. Actually, nesting boxes aren't. They're for your birds. You put them where your birds are, and your birds lay eggs. So then you start collecting eggs. Let's see. Let's maybe make a little bit finer. Oops. Let's make some finer mills. I'm hoping everybody's eating pretty good now. Anybody upset? No, everybody's sort of happy. Well, that's good. Let's see. Slept without a proper room. Admiring buildings lately. Have been annoyed by flies. Was caught in a snowstorm recently. Had been satisfied at work lately. Well, at least people are happy. Do I have any more beds, though? Yes. Okay, now I need to, let's see, did I make these into bedrooms? I've decided just not to assign people because it's just annoying as all get out. Like, 'cause after a while you just have so many people, it's not even like feasible to keep track of like where everybody sleeps. Let's make a whole bunch of tables just because. And then let's see, what should we make? Let's make some doors. Let's see. I think I'm gonna just make this whole room just for my rocks. And then I'm going to make this stockpile. Make that not a stockpile anymore, so that people have to move it. You know, the funny thing is, I give them wheelbarrows and they don't use it. Okay. There's this ghost of one of my people that keeps following the farmer around. Let's see. Farmer. I think. I think this is my farmer. Let's look at him. Tent slept without a proper room recently. Been satisfied with work. Been caught in the snowstorm. Admiring the fine tables. Okay. Had been married. Had one child. Been a citizen of the Rock Heritage. He's a member of the Iron of the. Okay. Of Lakes. He was a former member of the. Okay. He's strong but clumsy. He has a bad memory. He rarely feels discouraged. Oh, that at least that's pretty good. He's very happy and optimistic. Okay. Needs alcohol to get through the workday. Like all dwarves do. What's this? Oh. Oops. I always do that. I hate when I do that. How? So not steady with the mouse. Gonna have to clean that up. Okay. Let's see. So square, actually rectangular. Think I'm gonna make this for furniture and finished goods and gems and stuff like that. There we go. Okay. So let's see. Yay, my ram grew up. I'm kind of hoping my people would dig into a cave of something. Doesn't look like it. I mean, we've only had a couple deaths. One of them are we don't know exactly what happened to him, but we had like three different people starve to death at the beginning of the game, sadly. Let's see. Which kind of sucks. Maybe we should make them sweet pea pods. Oh, there goes the rain. There we go. Water. Then let's build it again. Supports. Let's build it out of this stuff. Do I have enough? Yes. It's gonna be this beautiful blue color. Okay, so all my animals that I have, all right, have become a fisherman. Yay, our fisher dwarf. That's always good. I think maybe we. Oh, I have. Where's my carpenter then? Tell me I didn't have him doing more than stuff. Let's see. Miner. Carpenter. Is he a miner too? No. Okay. Oh, he's a farmer. Gonna take him off the field. It stopped halfway, it seems. Lols. Course, my dog's barking. That means I'm probably gonna have to go and take her out. View. See how many people I have. 15 people. I think I have enough beds. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I think I have enough beds. I'm hoping that we'll get some more people coming in. But you never know. What do I have my carpenter doing, I wonder? Nothing. Should be working on. Oh, he's building something. Must be working on the on this, I think. Or something. Oh, we've changed leaders already. Okay. Wow, how rude. We do need a milker, actually, because our old milker died. Thank you, sir. Sir Grouchy. Jeez. I'm happy we have new people. Wow, 21? Oh my God. Let's see, one's a tanner. Not a tanner. A leather worker. I need to get a tanner out because I have a whole bunch of things being killed and let's see. Workshop. In. D P Nope. Let's see. Okay. We have a fisher, another farmer, miner, weaver, child, crafter of some sort. Oh no! Died of thirst! No! Did we run out of alcohol again? That's not good. L. Machinist. Oh no. My jeweler died. No. Stone worker, lie worker, bow person. Butcher. I actually have a butcher this time around. Cheesemaker. Well, I'm hoping we have some milk for them to make some cheese with. Let's see. Meat, fish. Think I'm gonna have to go take my dog out real quick, you guys. I'll be right back. Okay? Be right back.